way.
TJ, in terms of potential preseason tests, feels like Allen, Diggs, like that's a very representative group there. How do you guys feel like you guys faced given that level of competition?
Yeah, I thought we did well. You know, there's always going to be things that we can improve on, but to be able to go up against ones on ones for whatever reps it was, 8 or 12 reps, always good to get the action, and I feel like we performed well, but haven't taken one in the film yet.
TJ, when you look at some of the young guys playing tonight, Mike talked about the emotion and energy they played with. What did you see out of some of the young guys, Joey, Nick, and those guys, what they did in the first action?
Yeah, it's awesome to see those guys be able to play here at Acrisure in front of the Steeler Nation. Always bring the juice to be able to play. I mean, the fans did an incredible job of making it loud for the defense out there. And awesome to see those guys be able to make big time plays and provide energy to the group.
Obviously, it's very early, but if Nick continues to look this good, what can that additional depth behind you, do for you and Alex in terms of just being fresh in the fourth quarter and over the course of the season?
Yeah, it's huge. I think Marcus looked good tonight, too. I think just as edge rushers in this defense, we can't play 100% of the snaps. So to be able to have guys that we trust that can make plays when we're not in there, when we're sitting on the sidelines, getting gas back up to go back in, is huge for our defense. So I like the way that our room is shaping up.
How have you seen Nick progress from OTAs to now?
Well, a lot. I mean, I think he's done a lot of good things. Credit to himself for just being a student of the game and continuing to evolve as a pass rusher and in the run game.
Did you take any credit given the tutoring over the last couple of years?
No, man. No. You got to give him credit, man. He works his butt off.
But did you see this kind of potential in him?
Yeah, I mean, I think he's a phenomenal player. And I feel like he's done a lot of really good things for himself at Wisconsin. He's translating really well.
Did you tell anybody around here before the draft?
I've had a couple conversations for sure.
You guys were one of the best teams in the league in interceptions last year. Got your hands on the ball a bunch today. But there's a lot of new guys in the back end. What are you seeing that's kind of carried over and maybe allow that to continue?
We're playing fast. We're playing confident. We kind of look like we were locked away for 28 days together, just how we were gelling out there defensively. So I feel like we were flying around. We were having a lot of fun playing with the swag. I'm sure there's a lot of corrections to be made, but we had fun for sure.
Anything else? All right.